fans of Broadway-al sensation Hamilton are already well aware of 36-year-old Leslie Odom Jr.'s incredible talent. He brought his performing pipes to a whole new audience when he delivered killer tunes during the Victoria's Secret fashion show that aired on CBS on November 28. He joined the likes of Harry Styles, 23, and Chinese singer Jane Zhang, as the L guests while the gorgeous model strutted down the runway in Y lingerie at the show taped earlier in the month in Shanghai. We've got five things to know about the incredibly gifted actor and singer. 1. Leslie is a Tony and Grammy Award-winning performer. He won Broadway's highest honor for his role as Aaron Burr in Hamilton, taking home the 2016 Tony for Best Actor in a Musical. He also won the Grammy Award for Best Musical Theater Album since he was the principal vocalist on it, too. Leslie made his Broadway debut in the hit El Rent, Talk About Shooting for the Stars. His first appearance on Broadway was in 1998 when at just 17 years old he played the role of Paul in Rent, which was the hottest El going at the time. 3. Leslie has appeared on numerous TV shows. He had a recurring role on CSI Miami from 20 Million 30-2006. He starred in NBC's ill-fated Broadway El drama, Smash from 20 Million 120-2013. The network folks liked him, as he went on to play the recurring role of Reverend Curtis Scott on Law Order Special Victims Unit between 2013 and 2015. See pics from the Victoria's Secret fashion show, here. 4. Leslie is a married father. He met future bride Nicolette Chloe Robinson when she was a theater student at UCLA in 2008. They married 4 years later in 2012 and the couple just became first-time parents this year, welcoming daughter Lucille Ruby on April 23, 2017. 5. Leslie has recorded 2 albums. In 2016 he released a self-titled debut album and followed it up the same year with a holiday album called Simply Christmas. Hollywood lifers, what did you think of Leslie's performance during the Victoria's Secret fashion show?